In January 2022, we launched the Liberty Engine 1.0, a motor that generates unlimited power thanks to a patented neodymium magnet technology protected by trade secrets. The first Liberty Engine was a revolution on YouTube, as it was the first self-propelled power generator using electromagnetic technology. In the assembly, you can see that we used a truck alternator and a 220-volt single-phase motor. This outdoor test is unpublished. Here we can see some of the advantages and disadvantages of this first version. The Liberty 1.0 is compact and light, making it easy to transport. In addition, according to our tests, it does not overheat. On the other hand, the starting system was very clumsy, and there are power losses through the pulleys and the drive belt. In addition, the engine generates too much noise and vibrations, which makes it unsuitable for indoor operation. Thanks for watching the video and see you in the next invention. And remember, if you want to support us to keep making videos, subscribe and like us or become a member of our community to get access to exclusive content. Thanks for supporting us!